Three of the attackers were also killed after the militants stormed an army camp on Saturday. The fighting continues as an unknown number of the attackers remain holed up in the residential compound of the camp. India says the fighters belong to the Pakistan-based group Jaish-e-Mohammed.